dinner was a disaster. The real disaster is that Alexis has moved in with this guy. It's just so wrong for her.
Yeah, well, she'll figure it out. At least she's not living in squalor. That's good.
No, it's not good. I was hoping for squalor. I was counting on squalor. Because Alexis cannot last in squalor. So I was just hoping this whole thing would blow over. She would see Pi for the ambition-free hippie that he is. And now he's morphed into some kind of new age crusader? It's as though he's turned being a charming man-child into a career.
Now that doesn't sound familiar, does it?
What I need is a good murder so I can stop obsessing.
Well, we got one for you, Castle. The victim is Susanna Richland, 28. Business card says she's an accountant.
How does an accountant end up like this?
Freaky, huh?
Look at those marks on her hand. They look like stigmata.
Yeah, well, she's posed might suggest a crucifixion.
Except the cause of death is probably that stab wound to the throat from a double-edged blade like a dagger.
A dagger? Maybe this is some kind of ritualistic sacrifice.
Or maybe the killer wanted to make it look like it was.
Note the lack of blood. I'd say she was moved here, but killed somewhere else.
Might I suggest a sacrificial altar?
No, you may not.